There are all sorts of stories about what inspires people to design those places they come to call home. This estate, on the quiet side of Martis Camp, has a story as well, one that took place many years ago and whose roots stretch nearly 6,000 miles.
What the owners wanted to capture with this home was the feeling of their Austrian Alps honeymoon from 30 years prior. They wanted the quaint, romantic elegance that they came to love over in Europe, the old style of Europe.
With that dream came certain realities that needed to be woven into the story.
To find a lot of imagery of, you know, little mountain towns in the Alps and feed them back pictures of things that I thought were appropriate for here and that would be appropriate for the scale of the house that they wanted to do. Because you know, a lot of things in old world Alps are teeny tiny little, you know, one bedroom cottages, one little box. And this wasn't going to be that. I knew that. So I had to find things that were more of a lodge in the Alps.
That sense of space, those touches of romance, and that ever-present feel of old-world elegance run the length of this 8,000-square-foot home. It's part Bavaria, part Ahwahnee, and completely at peace in this beautifully landscaped rise of land overlooking the valley and the distant Carson Range. Comprised of 5 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, and 7 fireplaces, this home's details are precise. The large kitchen floor is made of French limestone, while its island is a broad span of alder and its counter is pewter. Cabinets are walnut and alder. Bathroom counters are antique limestone and Calcutta gold marble. Ceilings are wood beams and plaster, and the oak plank floors were repurposed from an old Pennsylvania barn, and hidden behind what looks like a door is an elevator. It's just one of the many pleasant surprises that appear by design.
In this house, there are a lot of built-in surprises. The owner has a lot of art and wanted lots of places to display that, but even more so, she felt that that added to the romance and surprise and delight of old-world architecture.
Part of the romance to this home is its ability to bring friends and family together, whether it's in a quiet seclusion of a reading room, or on the top floor viewing loft and catwalk, or in that one place that Christy is particularly drawn to.
One of my favorite and features of this home is the, we'll call it the kids zone, but it's really great for adults too, or adult children, is that the 3 bedrooms downstairs are all off of the billiards room, which has TV and fireplace and living, you know, dining, seating arrangements, as well as a wet bar and direct access outside to a covered hot tub and a fireplace. And the fireplace on with the, when it's cold outside and it's snowing and you've got the fire going and you're in the hot tub right there. It's just to die for. I think it's a great space.
Beyond this home's doors and patios and pockets of serenity are all those other elements of Martis Camp that contribute to the story of elegance and romance. There's a private ski lodge with direct ski access to North Star California Resort, Tom Fazio's 18-hole masterpiece, and a private stretch of sand, sun, and adventure at Martis Camp Beach Shack at Lake Tahoe. There are concerts, art classes, family movie nights, and everything else under the roof at the family barn, as well as the pleasures and elegance that await you at the camp lodge. Add to that the many parks tucked into neighborhoods, the 21 miles of trails, a tennis pavilion, award-winning 18-hole putting park, and all of the other ingredients of Martis Camp. That explains why Forbes called it possibly the best four-season private community in the U.S. the menu of things to do and places to go just within Martis Camp's 2,177 acres alone is immense. For now, however, there's a more intimate story to get back to, a place in the forest that's always nice to come home to.
I just love the house. It's in its elegance and its romance and its refinement. The style of this home is timeless. It will be beautiful and lovely and appreciated 100 years from now, just like it would have been if it had been built 100 years ago.